Hello guys, ito na yung chicken adobo ng Pilipinas. Ito galing yan sa Pinas. Kinuha ko. Kasi nakaplano na talaga na magluluto kami ng chicken adobo and sinigang.
Today, timely na ako balik sa bahay. Then, darating din si Mami Daddy. So, si Sarah is going to cook Filipino food first time. Kasi insist ko sa ganiya, luto ka na yung chicken adobo. Para tingnan natin ano reaction ng parents ko. Yan, yan yung chicken. Kasi madami, then kailangan madami. Pag Indian, kailangan madami chicken. Yan, bound ni Sarah from Philippines. Dato puti, silver swan.
Kunti nga lang eh, 100 ml
yun. Eh, ikaw yung mali, di ba? Madami tayo weight, bakit hindi mo dala?
Kasi nandito silang lahat mamaya. Kasi celebration. So,
gusto niya impress sa kanila with Filipino food.
Craving din ako ng adobo eh.
Kaya mo ba impress?
Oh.
Ha?
Yes.
Sure?
Yes.
Huwag mo ko iya.
Di ba favorite
otherwise,
mo din?
Yes, my favorite.
Actually, halos lahat ng kilalang Indian favorite yung chicken
adobo. Adobo, yeah. Yes.
Kaya magugustuhan nila yun.
This is like Philippines chicken adobo. Agad ka nang, mm-hmm. Di ba?
Sinigang. Meron din akong sinigang.
Next. Kaya mo ba?
Marinate mo.
Ano marination mo? Anong special sa marination?
Secret yun.
But for Indian, kailangan sa marination lagay na laboyo. Wala ka na laboyo eh. Anong gagawin?
Meron sa labas.
Meron? Ah, red chili na Indian. Sige. So now she will marinate. Then tingin natin kung ano reaction nila. Kunti durug-durug muna.
Bani, recipe ko ba or sa'yo?
Sige, sa'yo ngayon ha? This is my video proof ha? Sa'yo yan. Mami, Bani! Dito ka! Indian, masarap! Ganyan?
Meron akong backup ng something, vegetable.
Ah, hindi pwede yun. You have to make this masarap. Tapos, she want to make custard fruit.
Custard fruit. Dessert for dessert.
It's more than 1 week na kailangan din ako kulay.
Kaya nga, trim ka na.
Pogi naman ako. Don't worry. It's just enhancing my beauty. Sige, trim ko muna. Arte mo! Ano yan?
Custard ko. Anong masasabi mo sa custard ko?
Ha? Sabi ko, sobrang mayaman. You are trying to impress mom, dad. Bakit ano?
Our adobo! Special adobo!
And there is lighting the lodi. Like this, you have to put some woods and lodi. So he will take bath early 5 a.m. with cold water. Because who will fire this? That person have to take bath early 5 a.m. Can you take bath early 5 a.m.?
Every day I take bath with cold water.
Mm.
Only timing will be different. So it's not a big issue for me.
Okay. Dito yung camping car.
New wheels, new tires.
Trying very hard. I don't know if he know how to fire. Fast. Give enough pressure. These Indians do so much pollution on their festival. Una, they do fireworks. Now they are doing this. Is it important?
Yes, it is very important.
Why?
Because we are.
Yan.
We are.
Masipag na sawa. She want bed hair. You want bed hair?
See, Tara, so many fireworks today. See, it's less malamig na. Can you feel it? Huh?
Yeah, because of my
jacket.
-5.
So next time I will not believe Jaswinder because he said there it's until -10, -20 degrees. But when you wear, it's even 5 degrees. You feel cold.
Put little bit in face, Ishara.
Ishara. Yes. This have. You have to say this. Ask Jahanpana its meaning.
What's the meaning, Jahanpana?
The meaning is.
Okay, in English. In English, you try it both in English.
Alertness and energy will come. Laziness should go.
Laziness should be burnt in the fire.
Yes. Uh-huh. Because in winters we become lazy, na? Uh-huh. We eat and we sleep. Uh-huh. So activity come and laziness go. Let's burn the laziness into this fire.
Burn laziness into this fire.
And there will be no cold anymore.
No cold anymore.
Yes.
Yan. Tindian mo na? Yan. This is festival. Yeah, it has many stories. Yan. Now they. Ganyan kunin mo. Huh? Yeah.
See, the lazy person will burn his laziness.
Now and he will be active too.
He's sleepy.
Ishara, Dalidhar ja. Dalidhar di jad. Chulle pa.
Like Sara, you need to teach Punjabi.
Happy Lodi garmo.
Sabi mo na? Bigay ke mami daddy para sa pogi point sa akin wala. Bakit ganyan?
Kasi kanina ka pa kumakain eh.
Sabihin
mo masarap ka hindi masarap.
No, this will be true video, not
the sir. So first time,
first time
Filipino food.
Cooked by Filipino.
Made by Sara. Sara used in
it. Dal dal ka.
Yan natin, hiya na ako eh. Mamaya sabihin na yan ba yung kain mo? Kuya, balik ka na sa India.
Okay, ho ja siga. Jithe assi gaye si na.
Assi dadi ji. Sanu assi dadi
ji. Dekhan nu bada sona.
Dadi ne kivein hor jammu bana liya.
Haan. Sara, record the reaction.
Yeah.
Very good.
Very good.
Roti na
kani kani kani. Roti na tayo da ko meli ani mami.
Tere kaudi ki paundi apa.
Ay, sigur man.
Si mami ka.
That's good.
Oh, tastes good. 1 point.
Okay, very tasty.
Oh, 2 points. 2 points na.
Little sweet.
Little sweet.
Yes, not like Indian.
Chicken,
super spicy.
Yeah. This is looking different. It is more like pieces. Oh, you want like or wings?
Sara, I ate backup.
Backup? Vegetable.
ਸਬਜ਼ੀ ਨਹੀਂ ਜਿਆਦਾ ਟ੍ਰਾਈ ਕਰਦਾ ਸੀ ਸਵਾਰਾ
ਆਈ ਵਾਂਟ ਲੈਗਸ ਵਨ
ਗਰਮਨ ਬੁਕੇ ਨਹੀਂ ਲੱਗੇ ਜਿਵੇਂ ਅੰਮਾ ਜੀ
ਕਰ ਫਿਰ ਉਹ ਨਾ ਹੋਣ ਲੱਗ ਜੇ
ਆਹੋ ਪਹਿਲਾਂ ਤੂੰ ਇੰਨਾ ਖਾ ਲਾ
ਮੁਗੇ ਦੋਈ ਲਤਾ ਹੁਣ
ਰਾਤ ਤੇ ਚਿਪ ਲੈ ਲਾ
ਤੂੰ ਦੱਸ
How was
it? I don't know.
Now he will tell.
Ask after 30 minutes.
It's tasty.
Ask after 30 minutes. When he start eating. Finally, Hindi na kuhiya. Game po hindi na ako dal-dal kasi kanina. Hindi na ako.
Takot ka, no?
Salita. Takot ka. Ano ba yan?
Sarah? You got green signal for Filipino food. You can cook here also. No issues.
Yeah.
I love chicken.
Did you soya sauce on dinner? She loves leg piece. He have two legs in two hands. Why not one only?
Because I love chicken.
Love chicken.
And leg pieces are the best.
And taste. Do it taste good? We should cook again.
Yeah.
Hello.
Okay. Si Sara madami kain. Ako kasi missing na missing ako dami ako kain.
Madami sa iyo ikaw
kain nga. Ano siya 2 kilos siya ubos na o lahat na kain eh. Mami kami si.
Daddy.
Oh, bahut hi badhiya. Bahut hi badhiya. Sara.
Okay. Thank you daddy. Thank you Baba. Bahut bahut dao.
Happy karang yan. At least
you made it. बख्ता भाई का दिस रेसिपी ठीक है टोटली 22-30 के जी
30 किलो नेक्स्ट वीक सा बठिंडा
ang secret non yung soy sa sabi na pensyon
planning sila something sabihin mo no
nee You.
Kitane chismosa dito India.
You know.
Yani chismosa.
Okay. You. The guide.
Tell yes. Tell daddy. We need to import from Philippines. Have only one hungry person in house. He eat all leg piece. Then now sweets. Then custard made by Sara. Huh? Then later on the he will do. Dito na kami sa station